मिस्टर विल्किन
क्लब स्पोकन।
आप अपनी नौकरी से प्यार करें ना कि अपनी कंपनी से। आप अपनी नौकरी से प्यार करें ना कि अपनी कंपनी से, क्योंकि आपको नहीं पता कि आपकी कंपनी आपको कब प्यार करना बंद कर दे। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई वुड लाइक टू थैंक माय टीचर बिकॉज़ हू गिव मी अ गोल्डन चांस टू स्पीक हियर ऑन द स्टेज। एंड आई एम श्वेता शर्मा, आई एम फ्रॉम गोसी एंड आई एम लर्निंग दिस स्पीकिंग फ्रॉम ग्लोबल स्पोकन इंग्लिश। So today I am going to tell about advantage of spoken English. So I would like to do a speech on this topic. And I am very grateful to my teachers because that has given me such great opportunities to give speech here on this topic. It might not surprise you to know that English is the most widely spoken language in the world. This means that the ability to speak English comes with many advantages that may make your life easier. And a significant advantage of having a good command of spoken English. If you learn to use job opportunities around the world, so we'll open up to you. So you may ask why English? So people have been moving to different countries for a better job opportunities. And one of the most important aspects in getting good job and abroad is the command over English. Knowing English will allow you to success in incredible amount of information from everywhere. If you can communicate well in English, so you can explain your ideas to others with that may make your sense and are easy to understand. Before finishing my topic, I would like to say one line in Hindi. आप अपनी नौकरी से प्यार करें ना कि अपनी कंपनी से। आप अपनी नौकरी से प्यार करें ना कि अपनी कंपनी से, क्योंकि आपको नहीं पता कि आपकी कंपनी आपको कब प्यार करना बंद कर दे। Love your job, don't love your company. Love your job but don't love your company because you may not know when company you will start loving you. And second is, if you are not getting job by speaking English, so you really work hard so much and global spoken is a very good space brightening your future. So now I would like to finish my topic and thanks for listening.